Let us pray. Dear God, how do we pray for what was lost? We cannot pray for deliverance or a miracle, for the tragedy has already burned itself into our souls. Children have grown fatherless and motherless. Families are long since bereaved. We know there is no prayer to change the past. So we pray to live with memory, with constant love, with the promise both to combat evil and to cherish goodness. Do not let our pain cloud our hopes or crush our hearts. Help us grow through this tragedy, keep faith with its victims, and sustain our trust in you. Amen.
Amen.
Good afternoon. That's a very different view from the one it used to be, isn't it? Remember that? Well, you know, when this was built, that was the river over there. It's just right there. And then, you know, for a long time, it was little shops over there, little shops that were there. And then, of course, beginning in the late 60s, it was a construction site. And then in 1970, it was what we all remember. We remember that. Oh, sure. The two towers. Remember the farmer's market that they had on Tuesday mornings there, Tuesday all day. And remember the orb, that golden thing that was in that courtyard there. And remember the Porter's bookstore that was there, walking by there all the time. Remember the people coming in and out. So many people. It's changed, and now it's beautiful. It's very different. It's changed. You're all here because your life changed 15 years ago today, and it changed in such a way that it'll never be the same again. There's some people whose lives changed before then. You're from Oklahoma City, and your life changed, and because your life changed on a day longer ago than 15 years, you came and helped people whose lives changed here. Because I think when your life has changed that way, you have a new sensitivity in relating to people who've been through it, and there aren't that many people who've been through it. So those who have, they seek each other out, and they know what it's like, and they know how hard it can be, and they want to help. So whether you came from Oklahoma City, or Battery Park City, or somewhere else in New York City, or Jersey City, or anywhere else, you were here in those days that piled up on each other, those days when it looked like the pile would never be gone. It just looked like it. There's no way they could ever clean that up. And every day you came back, you kept, they're never gonna get this cleaned up. And then one day they did, and the last beam was carried out, and all those days that we were here and thought that maybe we'd always be here, and then one day we weren't, it changed. Sort of thought it never would, but it did. And no matter where you came from, and no matter how many times you were here, there was one thing that you said that I bet everybody said. When someone maybe who wasn't here, who was maybe from somewhere else, would say, oh, it was, golly, it was so wonderful that you were there. Do you remember what you said? You said, oh, a lot of people did more than I did. I bet you all said that. When people sort of tried to compliment you about this, you said, a lot of people did more than I did. I didn't do as nearly as much as a lot of people did. That's what people said, because that's how you felt, because it was true. it was never just one person being wonderful here. Oh no. It was a bunch of people reaching into themselves and finding love and courage and devotion and the capacity to go beyond exhaustion that you didn't know you had. Brought out things in you that you did not know were in you. And you will never be the same again. What is it that makes a person able to do that? Makes a person able to have those amazing days, those terrible slash wonderful, painful slash glorious days? Remember how all that year there were very few days that were not beautiful and sunny, remember? Even when it was really cold, it was often beautiful and sunny so that the work could continue, so that people could keep doing what they had to do. Remember that? We remember so much. What is it that makes us able to do what we're going to do? What is it that makes people able to stay together as the community you have become, bound together by a love that maybe nobody else could ever really understand, and they don't have to. It doesn't matter what they think, it's you. What makes us able to do the things we're able to do? What made the people who did this work and now aren't with us anymore, some of them because of doing this work, and others now sick because of doing this work, and others who are sick now but they're not sure it's because of doing this work or not, because after all, we are all 15 years older, and we don't usually get stronger and stronger as we age. It usually goes the other way. What is it that makes us able to keep on keeping on? I know what it is, and you know what it is too. It's not really a power within ourselves. It's a power without ourselves. And this one hymn that people who don't know any other hymn know and request at their weddings and at their funerals and at any other occasion that they can think of, this hymn that celebrates what it is that made you able to do what you were able to do. Oh, sing it with me now. Amazing grace. How sweet the sound. How sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. That saved a wretch like me. I once was lost and now I'm found.
Yeah.
shining as the sun. Robert Alford, George Allen, Stephanie Andrews, Lou Angeli, Andrew Apaz, Richard Alarosa, Dan Armento, Lloyd Areola, Jared Arrington, Haskell Askin, Keith Atlas, Alex Baez.
Frank Barry, Karen Barnes, Sheldon Barocas, Joseph Baroden, Ronald Becker Jr., Oslin Beckles, Thomas Begley, Michael Behet, Elizabeth Betty Belasco, Richard Bindit, Mary Ned Hasuk, John Bin Intendo, Philip Berger.
Robert Alford, George Allen, Stephanie Andrews, Lou Angeli, Andrew Apaz, Richard Alarosa, Dan Armento, Lloyd Areola, Jared Arrington, Haskell Askin, Keith Atlas, Alex Baez.
Frank Bari, Karen Barnes, Sheldon Barocas, Joseph Baroden, Ronald Becker Jr., Oslin Beckles, Thomas Begley, Michael Behet, Elizabeth Betty Belasco, Richard Bindit, Mary Ned Hasuk, John Bin Intendo, Philip Berger.
Howard Biscoff, Mark Baja, Peter Bliss, Frank Belusi, Steve Bonanno, Robert Borgendi, Gaetano, Tom Barillo, and Andrew Bargesi.
Cesar Borja, Herman L. Bosburn, David Brand, Russell Brinkworth, Thomas Borfi, Corrine Brown, Lawrence Brines, Rebecca Buck, James Burke, Richard Burke, Rainer Bush, Robert Bush, William Butler.
Kevin Burns, Joseph Callahan, Brian Campbell, David Campbell, Jeff Campion, Kyle Topobianco, Craig Capolino, Madeline Kahlo, Owen Kahlo, Francis Carosa, Peter Casey, John Cassidy, Kevin Cassidy, Vincenzo Castelli.
Michael Cavanaugh, Joseph Cavitolo, Robert Sedano, John Sato, Gary Salentini, Marty Severlon, Francis Charles, Tracy Chi, Roy Chelson, Greg Chivali, Dennis Kostensky, Peter Ciaccio, and Stephen Chaffee. Antonio Clark. Charles Clark. Marcellus Clark. Heidi Clary. Ronald Cohen. Charles Cole Jr. Margaret Cole. Joseph Colori. James Colin. George Colucci. Timothy Conley. Francis Connors.
Daniel Conroy, John Corcoran, John Cortazzo, James Costello, Joseph Costello, Ronald Coyne, Angel Cray, Claire Cunningham, Kevin Chartoriski, Nicholas DeRico, Andrew Dal Cortivo, Joan Daly, Garrett Donza.
Sheila Daskow, Renee Davila, Glenn Davis, Edward Damer, Mark DeBiase, Anthony DeJesus, Kevin Delano Sr., Richard Delacona, Nicholas DeMasi, William Dement, Richard DeNino, Luis DePeno.
Michael DeVito, John Devlin, Terrence Devlin, Corey Diaz, Rudy DiDinicchio, Diane DiMaggio, Robert Dillon, John DeMarco, Joseph Deenan, John Dong, Thomas Donahue, Tom Driscoll.
Thank you.
James Dudzik, Renee Dunbar, Merrill Efron, Robert Amir, Brian Ellicott, Jim Ellison, Otto Espinoza, George Asir, Alphonse Falco, Rosalino Fanero, Thomas Farrell, and Peter Farenkoff.
John Feely, Frank Feeney, Michael Felice, Stuart Ferber, O.J. Ferguson, Luis Fernandez, Paul Ferrara, Edward Ferraro, Donald Fieser, Anthony Ficarra, Carmen Figueroa, Pat Finnegan.
Nicholas Finelli, Elmas Fincher, Stuart Fishkin, John Jack Fitzpatrick, James Fogg, Frank Fontano, Robert Ford, William Foroni Jr., Bruce Fox, Kathleen Fox, Richard Fox. Luis Fragoso, Theodore Frank, Willie Franklin, Waldemar Fryer, B.K. Friedman, Joseph Fugel, Martin Fulham, John Gagliano, Mark Gajewski, Barry Galfano, John Gallagher, Deborah Garbichev. And I'm going to call the names of three 9/11 survivors, downtown residents and workers who helped their community recover. Etta Sanders, Marsha Hall, and my friend Gail Bensman, who died as a result of her 9/11 related explosions.
John Garcia, Kenneth Gowdy, Randall G., Ralph Guidel, Tommy Giammarino, Edward Gilpin, Mike Glazer, James Godby, John Goggin, Edward Bowler, Adan Gonzalez, Fernando Gonzalez,
Joseph Graham,
John Graziano, Thomas Greeny, Irene Bremert, Jack Grimsey, Robert Grossman, Lawrence Garnieri, James Guida, William Guido, Jeffrey Perry, Bill Hollis, John Halpin, Claire Hanrahan.
Curtis S. Hansford, Emil Harnischfager, John Hansen, Alan Harrington, William Harris III, Raymond Hauber, Rudolph Havelkahn, Jerry Haw, Kevin Hawkins, Dennis Peedles, John Heenan, Dan Heaglund.
Robert Helmke. Eric Hendrickson. Michael Henry. Antonio Hernandez. Felix Hernandez. Larry Pear. Alec Herman. Robert Hess. Harry Hill. Walter Hill. Thomas Hodges. William Halfister.
Richard Holland. Steve Hong. Demetrius Hopkins. Cornell Horn. John Huff. Richard Imundo. Christopher Jabakowski. Wally Jewell. Cheryl Johnson. Stephen Johnson. Van Cleve Johnson. Louise Johnston.
Charles Jones III, Tory Joe T.P., Robert Kaminsky, Stephen Capsack, Charles Karen, James K., Timothy Keller, James Kelly, Kevin Kelly, Thomas Kelly, Stephen Ketchum, Robert Coeth, Dennis Kozak.
Geraldine Krosko, John Christofferson, Charles Kuhn, George Kuhnell, Charles LaGreca, Lawrence Lakeman, Chris Lamadula, Robert Langer, Mike LaRosa, Mark Lola, Robert Lever, Dorothy Lee, and Mark Lee.
Thank you. Theodore Teddy Leutsakos. Danny Levy. William Lewis. Ronald Lickman. Thomas Loback. Timothy Lockwood. Christopher Longley. Emilio Mary Longo. Keith Laughlin. Kenneth Lutz. Kevin Lowney. Kevin Lynch. And Andrew McKeel.
Wayne McNamami. Frank McCree. David Mahmood. Robert Mahone. Sean Mahoney. Sister Cynthia Mahoney. Brian Malloy. Michael Maloney. James Mandelkow. Richard Mineta. Anthony Mangiaracina. And my friend Lorenzo Pinto Maldonado.
Ralph Marchese. James Marshall. John Marshall. Louis Mazza. Bill Masiovecchio. John Mateer. Joseph Mora. Vito Moreau. Gary Mossberg. Don McAlpin. Paul McCabe. And Thomas McCaffrey.
Eugene McCary. Jacqueline McCarthy. Robert McCarthy. Sean McCarthy. Brian McCauley. Ryan McCormick. Bob McCrone. Matthew McDougall. John McFarland. Michael McGrath. Richard McGuire. Michael McHugh.
Mark Mackay. John McKee. Philip McKee. Dennis McLarney. Roy McLaughlin. Kevin McLaughlin. Maureen McMahon Mooney. Christopher McMurray. John McNamara. Bert Medley. Frederick Meyer. Michael Marolo, Tommy Merriweather, and my dear friend Larry Herr, who served with me here at the little chapel that stood.
Chad Milosevic, Mark Mintzer, Brian Mohammed, Ryan Monaghan, Daniel Monahan, Michael Mangelli, Robert Montanez, Dennis Morales, Michael Morales, Dennis Moran, William Morone, Lorenzo Morelli.
Joseph Morstad Sr., Stephen Mosiello, Sheldon Moskowitz, Michael Morton, Doug Mulholland, Michael Mordor, Kevin Murphy, Patrick Murphy, Edmund Murray, John Murray, Michael Muzio, Steve Napolitano.
Rinaldo Natel, Victor Navarro, Brian Anthony Nelson, Walter Nelson, Jesus Nemekis, Kevin Nerney, Robert Nicosia, Richard Nogan, Jim Noonan, Charles Noran, Edward Norton, and Anthony Nicosia.
William O'Connor, Don O'Leary, John O'Neill, Robert O'Rourke, Carlos Ocasio, Linda Olson, Vincent Joseph Oliva, William Olson, Edwin Ortiz, Robert Oswald. Adolfo Otano, Patrice Hutt, Aloy Pagan Jr., Jacques Ultre, Ronald Perfig, Angelo Paluso, Charles Peters, John Peters, John Peterson, Gerald Petillo, Joseph Picuro,
Cabo Chase Pierce, Frank Pinto, Frank Pitone, Henry Plowman, Brian Paolo, Burton Polak, Pietro Puma, Christopher Pupo, my dear friend Gregory Quibel, William Quick, Michael Quinn, Raymond Ragucci, and I also would like to say God bless to our Twin Towers, the FDNY and the NYPD. May God bless the United States of America. Thank you.
Thank you.
Rapacciolo. Joseph Redican. Paul Reedy. Deborah Reeve. Edward Riley. Steve Reisman. Mitchell Rende. Gerald Rex. Antolino Rexack. Ronald Richards. John Wrigley. Harry, otherwise known as Bob Ripson. And my dear friend, Ralph Geidel. I worked with his father and looking for his brother in the northwest corner of the pit. They never found him. Ralph died 5 years ago. I miss him dearly. I thank you so much for having this ceremony. I love you all. Thank you.
Help us grow through this tragedy. Keep faith with its victims and sustain our trust in you. Amen.
Amen.
Roberto Rivera. Thomas Roberts. Paula Rodriguez. Peter Rodriguez. Joseph Rodriguez. Philip Rooney. Freddie Rosario. Alan Rotino. John Russo. James Ryan. Michael Ryan. And Robert Sasso.
Steven Scalza, Robert Shell, Mark Schertner, Joseph Schumo, Robert Shore, Stephen Schwartz, Glenn Scott, Joseph Seabrook, Clyde Seeley, Michael Shaggy, Ronald Shaw, Bill Sheldon, and special mention, the two people I work with at Ground Zero, Katie Cleary and Mary Benenese. Thank you.
Martin Simmons, Marcy Sims, Andrew Siorca, Dave Skiba, Steve Skipton, Harold Smith, Michael Smith, Michael Sophia, Alexis Solomon, Virginia Spinelli, William St. George, and to all the people that have deployed overseas, the troops who haven't come back, some did, some didn't, but God bless the veterans. John Stadelman, Stephen Starasia, Robert Stegmeyer, Mark Steiner, Scott Stelmach, Daniel Stewart, Dawn Stewart, Edward Stewart, Jim Steins, Chris Strucker, Frederick Stuck, John Sullivan Jr., Lawrence Sullivan, and a special mention to a firefighter,
and an iron worker that I worked with, a young fellow by the name of Peter Vega. And also I have to thank St. Paul's Chapel for all the work that they did for all the people that did work on the pile down there. Thank you very much, St. Paul's.
Patrick Sullivan. Mark Summers. Michael Swetikos. Joseph Shachik. Charles Zoke. Tracy Tack. Vincent Tancredi. Dion Taylor. Jeffrey Taylor. Robert Taylor. Richard Tootin. Henry Eric Dice. And Javon Thomas. I'd like to give a special mention to my colleague, Dr. Arthur Gooden, who has been physically affected by his work down at St. Chapel's, at St. Paul's Chapel. He cannot be here today, but organizing all of the podiatrists that kept everyone moving on their feet while they were here at St. Chapel's. Thank you.
Edward Thompson, Thomas Thompson, Edward Teachin, William Titus, Martin Tom, Joseph Tomasello, Dallas Topping, Zacharias Toro, Maribel Torres, Walter Torres, Jeffrey Truman, Michael Tuffarella, Steve Tursolino, Reginald Umtheri.
Brian Irvin, Gerald Vale, Norman Valley, Thomas Van Doren, Paul Vader, David Velez, Patrick Versage, Michael Vesey, Bruce Fiania, Camilio Vicario, John Vierling, Harry Villani, and Roger Vitolo.
Walter Voigt. Gerald Walsh, Kenneth Walsh, Harry Wanamaker Jr., Charles Wassell, Thomas Weiner, Ronald Weintraub, Richard Wentz, Mary Whitaker, Robert Weber, Randy Wendicki, Gail Wilman, Robert Williamson,
James Willis, William Wilson Jr., Richard Winter, Kenneth Wolf, George Wong, Edward Woolridge, John Wyatt, John Young, James Zadroga, Robert Zane, Thomas Zayas, Juan Zarita.
Patricia Lang, Chet Judkins, John Christina, Ilsa DeGraff, Michael Lilly. John Massara. God bless.
Beth Leahy. Denise Ellis. Ron Pino. Thomas O'Connor. Richard Brown. Thomas Carr. Randall G. Ralph Santiago. 15 years ago, behind me was hell. St. Paul's was hell.
I invite each and every one of you at this point to call out, either silently or aloud, the names of those personal to you who have died or are sick and still suffering, who served during this relief effort.
Claudia Thomas. Justice Matt Halton. Richard Amundo.
Diane DiGiacomo.
Janine Gonzalez.
We remember all of those who have died, who are sick and suffering, and above all, who gave all of their time and effort to serve here and across the street, and for you who continue to serve. Thank you.
I'm so tired, but I can't sleep. Standing on the edge of something much too deep. It's funny how you feel so much, but cannot say a word. We are screaming inside, oh, but we can't be heard. And I will remember you. Will you remember me? Let your light pass you by. And weep not for the memories. I'm so afraid to love you, but more afraid to lose. Clinging to a past none of us ever would choose. Once there was a darkness, a deep and endless night. Then you gave us everything you had. You gave us light. And I will remember you. Will you remember me? Don't let your light pass you by. And weep not for the memories. To love you, but more afraid to lose. Clinging to a past none of us ever would choose. Once there was a darkness, a deep and endless night. Then you gave us everything you had. You gave us light. And I will remember you. Will you remember me?
Yes.
Don't let your lives pass you by. And weep not for the memories. I remember you. Will you remember me? Don't let your life pass you by. And weep not for the memories. And weep not for the
memories. St. Paul's Chapel. It stood. Not a window broken, not a stone dislodged. It stood when nothing else did. It stood when terrorists brought September down. It stood among myths. It stood among ruins. To stand was its purpose. Long lines proved that. It stands. And around it now a shrine of letters, poems, acrostics, litter of the heart. It is the standing people want, to grieve, serve, and tend, celebrate the lasting stone of St. Paul's Chapel. And deep into its thick breath, the largest banner fittingly from Oklahoma climbs heavenward, with hands as stars, hands as stripes, hands as a flag. And a rescuer reaches for a stuffed toy to collect a touch. And George Washington's pew doesn't go unused. Charity fills a hole or two. It stood in place of other sorts. It stood when nothing else could. The great had fallen as the brute hardware came down. It stood.
Choose. Once there was a darkness, a deep and endless night. Then you gave us everything you had. You gave us light. And I will remember you. Will you remember me? Don't let your life pass you by. And weep not for the memories. To love you, but more afraid to lose. Clinging to a past none of us ever would choose. Once there was a darkness, a deep and endless night. Then you gave us everything you had. You gave us light. And I will remember you. Will you remember me?
Yes.
Don't let your lives pass you by. And weep not for the memories. And remember you. Will you remember me? Don't let your life pass you by.
No broken, not a stone dislodged. It stood when nothing it now, a shrine of letters, poems, acrostics, litter of the heart. It is the standing people want to grieve, serve, and tend, celebrate the lasting stone of St. Paul's Chapel. Deep into its thick breath, the largest banner fittingly from Oklahoma climbs heavenward with hands as stars, hands as stripes, hands as a flag. And a rescuer reaches for a stuffed toy to collect a touch. And George Washington's pew doesn't go unused. Charity fills a hole or two. It stood in place of other sorts. It stood when nothing else could. The great had fallen as the brute hardware came down. It stood.